So I think we're on video three for week five, and we're starting at slide 14. So once you've created a job description for your field placement, your extracurricular activity, your volunteer job, whatever it is, and you've tried to make sure it has all of the information that was suggested on the tip sheet or was common on those job descriptions. Then what I'm going to get you to do is choose a partner in class, and maybe we'll do a breakout room, or maybe we'll just share aloud and tell them what your typical day or week looks like at the job. And we'll see, we'll listen, and then we'll give you some feedback. Well, this is what we think you should have included under major duties, other duties, skills, knowledge, things like that. And then you can kind of tweak your job description to see if you did include all of those things or you need to revise it slightly. Okay, so we'll do that. And we'll also get people after they've tweaked their job descriptions a bit to maybe share them with the class to once again get feedback that they understand how to write a job description using the standard elements. Now we might do recruitment at the same time on Monday, but we'll sort of see how long those activities take us. So recruitment, now that we've got the job description accurate, we know what we want, we're going to advertise for a new hire. And it's going to depend on what the company is, what their hiring, their recruitment policies are, and what the level of is it an entry level? Is it a CEO job where we're going to advertise? That's probably common sense. You'd know that. So this slide has some examples of places where you might find a new job when you graduate as a CPA. We'll take a look at the difference between job postings and job descriptions and make sure that you understand that a job posting typically, well, you can open it, has a little bit of an overview about the company, and it probably doesn't necessarily have reporting structure or some of those other things in it. All right, take a look at those last slides, and then on Wednesday, we'll get together starting at slide 22.